I can still remember the first time I saw his brown eyes staring into mine. It was in that moment I felt alone. I never